The curve-billed thrasher is a medium-sized mimid that is a member of the genus Toxostoma, native to the southwestern United States and much of Mexico. Referred to as the default desert bird, it is a non-migratory species. Several subspecies have been classified since 1827, though there is no consensus on the number. Allopatric speciation is believed to have played a major role in the variations of the curve-billed. It shares striking similarities in appearance with another Toxostoma member, Bendire's thrasher. Nevertheless, it is recognized for its gray color and sickle-shaped bill. It generally resides in desert regions of the United States and Mexico, but can inhabit areas predominantly populated by humans. The demeanor of the curve build has been described as shy and rather wild, but it allows humans to view it closely. It is very aggressive in driving out potential threats, whether competitors for food or predators of its chicks. The curve-billed thrasher sometimes mimics several other species, though not to the extent of other mimids. It has a variety of distinctive songs, and this extensive repertoire of melodies has led it to be known as Quechacoch, songbird. In me, the species was first named Toxostoma gervirosta by William John Swainson in 1827. Since then, six subspecies have been recognized, and have been divided into two branches. Genetic research has indicated that the curve-billed thrasher is the sister species of a clade consisting of the oscillated thrasher, brown thrasher.